Right, now we're doing actual Kashyyyk, I guess, on the floor of it. Fortified Wookiee Refinery. What were the Wookiees, or are you refining Wookiees? I don't know what these fuckers are into. I guess the Wookiees have got to make all of their devices. I sort of got the impression... Well, I got the impression from Jedi Fallen Order, which would come out years later, that they were more... It's just like the fucking continuity of this world is so interlinked and, like, immutable at this point. Like, the series exists so that the Wikipedia articles can continue to be written at this stage. And I got the impression that they weren't much for refining all of the funny metals. They mostly just respect a tree. Walk.
When we arrived on Kashyyyk,
couldn't think of a specific objective for the walking to fulfill, so they just walk. Which, in fairness, me too. I want to be the funny roly-poly men going across the water. But I've got to be the non-roly-poly man going across the not-water. We've all got our own funny rocket launchers, yes. We get our guns.
Even so, it was still a suicide mission.
Guns for us. Yoda! Yoda's here to be fun at the steppy droid! Big steppy droid! Man, they get all the fun shit right, but I can almost hold the beach for 3 minutes. Tell the mayor I'm holding the beach for 3 minutes. There's tanks here. There's tanks here, but I've committed to doing it this way. I've committed to long distance shoot. I've committed a long distance shoot crime. Woo! And there's stuff. There's slightly less to sort of hide behind than I was, Thank you for standing still in the wet. Alright, that's one headshot I've got on one of you. You're standing no, you've stopped standing still. That's a shame. Oh, which one of you is a droid? Good stuff for the colony of ancient minks. Oh, you would move right as I was gearing up for the truth to be revealed. No, don't move. Don't move, you cum simpleton. I'm just trying to get my prize. All I want really is a prize. Stop. I've had every clear shot at you. And I've just wasted them all. Oh, come on, that was a head. That was your taking the area is unfortunately why I now need to intervene. You're on the stap! They're on the stap a lot of the time. Can I like woohoo? Not for chancellors. For me. All for England, James! Got blew up near a Wookiee who is completely fine. Right, Heedle-hoo Piss Brisket. The most defective droid I've ever met. Right, one. I think it's only four that I need to get. Oh, two! Don't bedroid me. Right, that's somebody else. Did that one. Oh no, I've startled his mother. There's probably closer targets I could be going for. You are coming towards me. Who's this? I don't know if I even saw anything just then, but that was potentially the worst. Stop. 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 Could get on that. No, get off of that. I want it. I'm the organizer of the bump tournament. Where it's...
Behind the seawall. We must protect the
fucking... behind the seawall. I can do that. But do you want me to doodly do that?
Right, which is different from regular do it.
You shook the world!
Scones.
You're making me scone off. Right.
We must now defend the oil refinery. They're refining oil? This whole
place is going to blow. The Wookiees didn't strictly have a say in this thing's construction, did they? Just going based off of what I know about our world. This seems a little bit weebly and deebly. Now come on, Dovin the Devious. Breach the sea wall. Brace yourselves. That's bad. If you weren't aware, oh, the sea wall. Oh, the sea wall travels upstairs. The sea wall travels upstairs. I only need the one more, I'm pretty sure. Come on. Oh, cock. No, Alfred Cockbox, I can see you down there. Yes! Alright, I've got a beam rifle now. Look, it's slightly okay. It's fine enough. I have no specific objection to having it, but you've seen it now and I don't have to bother with this shite anymore. Right, become something more useful, like a commando. I can increase the defense of everyone around me. Look. I've got an award pistol, and I've got my chain gun. Come on, when everything you know has come and gone. I have a chain gun, I'm a clone commander. Wookiee, please no. What? Why is all we gotta do sort of withstand for now? Like, do they... I've got a recon droid. Oh, you've got a recon being... shoot. Why does it take so long for you to acknowledge my truth? As well. I can... oh, no! Okay, you know what? This was potentially not the most useful pick. I rallied to increase defense. But I've got... oh, we have tanks. We have tanks as well. We have tanks as well, it turns out. Somebody get in. Our second wave of troops is being depleted. Somebody get... stop snapping off. Stop stepping about all willy-nilly. How do I get in the turret? Under the assumption that it's probably not gonna matter. Where I go, I'm a war hero. I'm a war. Yes! Yes, that's Joseph, my favourite friend. I remember him. Oh, we're getting blown up a lot. Do you want to, like, aim where the enemy's coming from, mate? I love Joseph, but he's not the best at sort of intuiting stuff. You've really got to, if you can give him the more specific directions, he's great. So I guess I should be more on the ball with that. I'll fulfill my obligations, and he's more than happy to do as instructed to the absolute best standard of anyone in the academy. Oh, for 12 names, and sorry Shames. Oh, not to be confused with sorry Seamus, who's not that sorry. He calls himself sorry Seamus so that you'll assume he's apologising. Alright. Alright, clearly all we've got to do now is become Yoda! Alright, this is how we win. I guess we were waiting for Yoda to show up. I was wondering why we only had to, like, hold them off for a certain amount of time. Like, are they going to get bored? This is the average droid attention span. As assessed by Boobo.
Boobo Skrakins, the Star Wars priest. I've got force pull and force push. I can shunt. I didn't shunt, but I can. Look, shunt. Are you gonna fucking shunt? Shunt, yeah! I don't know what the purpose of shunting is. It doesn't damage them, and it just takes them away from your blade, because Yoda has no ranged attacks. So I'd mostly just be... Oh, I'm gonna fuck you up, you steppy bastard. Somebody wanna... Who's that there? Pull! He's not interested in being pulled away. Spider Walker, you were called something else in... Jedi Starfighter, weren't you? You were called a Splip. Or something that you were actually called. That isn't Splip. It means Splip. But for lore reasons, they don't actually say Splip. Okay. If not me, somebody got you. And that's all we needed. That's all we needed to happen. There's an engineer droid somewhere. Deal with it. You're a battle droid. You need to stop. Oh. Now do I try and pinch them off, or do I think the Magna Guard is too far away to be bothered? I think this area is sort of completely undefended. So where are you? There. Stop. So I'm going to push through here so they don't take this point back. I'm going to Yoda my way right into the enemy lines. I'm too Yoda-ish. You can't really stop me from being. Oh, an acidic tank. Whoa. Living in a deciduous tree. You're just going to go. You're going to go. You're not going to go because I've stopped you already. Where's Pumbo? Pumbo the funny clown. Ooh! Lasers. Lasers, I think. Look at all those funny creatures flying off. Oh, look at that funny spaceship flying around. Oh. Do we probably say that they're likely to... No, it's losing integrity. Jedi can't get on the staps anyway. I think that's unfair. Engineer. That's an unfair... Behold! The Yoda of Hell! It's really... Oh, you're gonna... You're causing... Did I kill a fish? Did a fish just surface? Fish! There's several fish! What? Rest in us. I was stopped. Right, how do I fucking... Here we are. Oh god, there's a gauge. There's a gauge of wonders. Oh, there's a penis committee. I don't know how to go up, really. I can maintain elevation. But I can't go as up as I would have liked. Well, there's the jet trooper. He can go up a bit. Like we all want. Everyone who ever dreamed of being this man is dreaming like this. Right, so the droids can't spawn anywhere. There's just my pistol. Great work, troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day. I can't fix that gonk droid. I feel bad for the gonk droids ever since Elodie explained to me what they were. They're just a living sentient battery. And all it can do is waddle around on its flappy little feet and its bloody chattering teeth toy feet and just say gonk. We left as heroes. It's the worst. There's funny Kashyyyk. As conquerors. Obviously we'd fuck it up later. Cause we're bad. The Wookiees Wookiee's 10 became the traitor. I don't believe it. Wookiee's 10. I trusted the Wookiee's 10 so much. A band of Wookiee's 10, are we? Because that's what they say, isn't it? They go, Gimli! That's a very green sort of... We appear to be invading a melon. Utapau! Oh, we're being ambushed underground. Oh no, we're ambushing underground. Final crushing blow! Yes! Oh, it's about time. Right, General Grievous, we've got to stop him from making a fine addition to anyone's collections. Alright. I guess we're not doing anything on Geonosis. It's weird that we've not hit the Geonosis beat, because Geonosis is a map in this. But I guess we're ignoring Geonosis. Whoopsie floopus. What do you want to say? Utapau.
In our bones, we knew the war was almost over. The galaxy held its breath, waiting to see which side...
It's marvelous. A big casino chip over there. As fortune would have... What a great revelation. First. Charge! After the Chancellor informed... Stop, Jedi Mr. Grievance. General Grievous
and the there he is, it's me, Mr. Grievance. I don't like you. Kenobi gathered an
army large enough... Oh, and I'm Obav One Kenobav. And I don't like you. So let's see who doesn't like the other one the most. For better or worse. Oh, is this going to be our first time fighting a hero character? We've got to fight Grungel Grievance. Probably just a regular man, yeah. Just a bit southwest of your position. Probably just a regular man. The southwest. I've got to go southwest, I guess. Let's all go southwest. Oh, who's alive? Regular. Continual. To be honest, I sort of prefer this a little bit to the, oh, we gotta go upstairs. Gotta move some stairs. I'm appreciating innovations that have been made since, such that you can actually, like, tell who your enemy is. In games after this point, I'm switched to the one I'm sure is the more powerful of the rifles. Anybody want to take a prawn? You'll have to put it back when you're done with it. What could you be done with a prawn with? Such that it could be put back. Oh, I thought that said mow down the highway patrol. Which... But, like, someone... Oh, these are our mines. So they don't care. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Percival. Oh, Percival! Oh, that's Percival. Percival. The second Percival of the evening. And he's named Percival twice as well. So that's like three Percivals you've had by that point. Where'd you get all your leg steppers from? I want a leg stepper. Everyone always breaks out the leg steppers without me. It's such a piss move. Oh, this is what we're after. Alright, Mr. Atterant. Oh, Mr. Atterance. Atterance Uttersby. Clum, clum, clum. Don't just have a conversation, fight the fucking enemy.
You're not even facing me!
Oh, 790. 790 and the cum demon. Right, now's probably your moment to shine. Now I'm sure there's no... Well, there's fewer... other enemies to speak... Well, vehicles to speak of. We're not being besieged. We've just got ordinary... ordinary friends and foes. With a mediocre nose. So I'm sure we can do right... I feel like it's...
Now secure Hangar 10, and we'll send the dropship to back you.
All right. General Obi-Wan has landed on this level. General Obi-Wan? Help you troopers quite a bit. Obi-bo-bi-double-e-down, rumpy-pumpy-fumpf. Ooh, I'm going, I'm silly Obi-Wan, haha.
You'll not be upstairs.
I couldn't remember any of his Obi-Wan quotes, so I wanted to do one, but I didn't have any, so I just said, you'll not be upstairs, please forgive me. I'm sure there were a lot of people upstairs in those films. But I could have said, oh, I don't think so. Because this is when he says it, isn't it? Because you look into... You get really close on General Grievous's CGI eyes. And then you get really close on Obi-Wan Kenobi's normal eyes. And you're a bit sort of like, this feels dissonant for some reason. I don't know why just a very close shot of a human eye is what you wanted to do. Do what you can to keep him from killing our troops. Oh, yes. Fight General Grenrell. Stop it. I've been trained in the funny arts by Count Dooze. That I've only got two hands. I didn't want to... Well, that's unfortunate. That's unfortunate, but I'll get back to what I was doing. Everything I can do includes pumping my fist so that you know that you're the best. I want to defeat you, Generation Grievous. Stop charging at me. I defeated you.
Well done.
Wow, this pistol's powerful.
Alright.
The anti-aircraft guns... I'm assuming that's what it means. These are the guns Alcoholics Anonymous put here. To shoot down... drinks? I'm not sure what the bit is. That's an aircraft. Stop antiing it. Anyone want to be slightly defended? Who wants to... This takes a while to kick on. I need something explodey. I'm slightly strong now.
Where do you keep coming from in such a world? Well, why did I still exist? What do you have? Jetpack might be helpful.
I'll throw that on the stuff. And then it might be enough.
You are a lot of people.
I'm the regulator. Be regulated. Ooh, there's laws governing how you operate now. Ha 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 ha. Maybe I should have just been. Why are you so squunch? What happened to the one? What happened to the cool-looking one? You've squunched. I would get that, but I went to the effort of getting a rocket launcher out, and I'd feel daft. I'd feel silly now, so I'm doubling down on my funny shoot.
Ooh, the shit! I think it's rude when you do this.
You're doing do rudeness. Came.
I'm not sure what I meant by that.
Tanks incoming. But destroy that energy tower. Energy tower. You sure are naming a lot of things that are not really in this map. We've put them. They're not factors anywhere else, but they'll be here for this. There's a tank over there, if I can just get to it. Stop. No, I'm reloading. He didn't care that I was shooting him, fortunately. Oh, drinks. Stopped utterly. Now it's time for Miriam neck butter. To butter the orc and sprint. Where are you? We've got all the checkpoints. Certainly I don't know where you're bringing a tank in. Oh, here we are. This is a thing. Destroy it, please. Does anyone wanna... get in here? Help me... Oh, I didn't mean... I was trying to find the... How do I... I want... There we go. I've switched. I want to be in this one. I'm probably gonna get us killed, aren't I? You seem to just be shooting nothing, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the driver's seat back!
For the Republic, we are victorious.
Hey. We did a win. We did a win on the Oot of Pal system. What a fantastic. Well then.
With the death of General Grievous at the hands of
General Kenobi, he became four people just then.
The raid had broken the back of the Separatists.
How rude of him. You didn't let me utilize it. Well, I wasn't utilizing anything. I wasn't him.
Put paid to those thoughts.
I was the immediately deceased Obi-Wan. I'm gonna say goodbye to you today. Because that, I think, is our lot for this episode. So tune in later for another one. Ha, bye bye bye.